probably about two more missions, I guess, and then we'll be done. The average Metal Slug game has about six missions. Are you serious? I got crushed by a car. Very nice. And they all died. If I go down, I'm taking you with me! And I'm dead just like that. Yeah, laugh at that! Who dares taunt me? E. Always one left to kill me in the end. Oh my god, these guys fire triple shots, and I'm dead again. Oh man, I had 17 bombs, man. I could have used all. Oh no, the guys with the swords that jump in from off screen. I remember them from the last Metal Slug. I'm at least gonna kill the helicopters. Screw the rest of you guys. You can toss grenades at me all. Wow, man. Slow down with the grenades, man. We don't need. You don't need to throw so many grenades. You really don't. How do you stay alive? Like, when people do, like, normal runs, and people do, like, no-death runs at games like this, I have to stare in amazement. How do you get through something like this without dying? I don't care how skilled you are. You have to die at least once when doing one of these. What was that? Oh, whatever. We're just gonna move on. Hey, you! Supplies! Supply me with supplies. Oh, what's that? Wonder what weapon that is. I don't want to switch a new character. Oh, laser, nice. Very nice indeed. This is the first time we've got the laser for this project. This might be the first game that the laser actually appears in. Grenade, I'll kill one of you at least. Okay, this guy here is smart. Okay, apparently he fires two. There you go. Oh no. Red helicopter, that means one of them's the leader. I'll probably die a lot on this part. Yep, gonna die a lot. Of course, I gotta. The freaking cheap guys with the rocket launchers are gonna come in, and that's really gonna screw me over. Yeah, who's laughing now? I can't do this without. Show me one person who does this without dying. Like, someone's like, oh, you're dying a lot, you suck. Yeah, well, show me somebody getting through this without dying at least once. All these projectiles, how can you dodge all of them? How can you possibly dodge all these projectiles on the screen? Like, sorry if this is sounding like a rant, but honest to God. I don't get. Like, show me one person who can get through this without dying. You can't, okay? I mean, I know that's not a good argument, but seriously. Okay, now. Okay, that was weird. These same helicopters were in Mission 1, and I guess it was my imagination, but for some reason it seemed like they weren't shooting me in that mission, but now they're still shooting me. Alright, one helicopter left. Get over here, coward. Come on, so I can move on. Die! Alright, can we move on now? I guess so. No! Die! Die! Uh-oh. No! You're trying to kill me with a subway car? I guess that's original. Okay, grenade just... Oh my god, that was so close. I should have just kept shooting, but I was like, okay, maybe bombs will help. Oh god, here they come. Death from above. And of course, the bloody helicopters. And I'm dead again. Hey, I'll give you something to laugh about. When you're dead... I'm not even gonna say anything. Oh, they bring... Okay, they respawn them. Oh, they don't respawn, but... It's like I kill one of those helicopters, another one's right back in its place. Die! Die! Come on, seriously? I got trapped by the corner of the screen. Ah, yes! Next in... Okay, that was my fault, because I walked right into that tank. I deserved to die right... I deserved death right there. Laugh at that! Dang it! Never turn your back! I violated that one special rule. Don't turn your back. Oh, let me pick that up. Yes, rocket launcher. Alright, have we reached the end? Is this another subway car segment? Yes, it is! Okay, get away from me! Get away from me! Oh wait, I thought it would kill me instantly. I guess what it does is it presses you against the screen. Oh my god. Oh my god. No! I'll just let that one go by. Bring on the next one, I guess. Oh, you're gonna try and screw me by attacking me from behind, are ya? Are ya? Oh god, I'm dead. Wow, I just got... There was nothing I could do. If the subway car didn't kill me, the enemy was. The enemy was gonna kill me. How much longer is this stage? Wait, oh my god, what happened here? Okay, so we go from a... What's this mean? Why is this arrow pointing downward? I don't get it. Apparently that thing doesn't do anything. It's just for something... I guess just to show off. Oh my god. What do I do here? Is that some type of switch that I seriously don't know what that does. But anyway, apparently we have mutant humans. Like, I guess remain... I guess the results of some type of botched lab experiment. Dang, these guys are nasty. Yeah, how do you like that? Seriously, how do I get... How am I supposed to get... Like, there are items up there. Apparently, that's some type of switch, but... I seriously have no freaking clue how that's activated. Pressing up doesn't do anything. Pressing up and firing doesn't do anything. So, what do you do? I'm so... Like, seriously, that's one of the issues with playing a game blind. You don't know what... Sometimes you don't know what you're supposed to do. I'm just gonna shoot this gate. I'm saving my grenade. Don't think I don't see you crawling on the wall like Spider-Man. You're not fooling anybody. Just go, just go, just go, just go. Just go, just go. Okay, backed into a corner. Just let them blow themselves up. And I run right into them. Brilliant. Brilliant battlefield tactics. Oh, that's it for the grenades. So much for them. I really would love to know what I'm supposed to do with these switches. They are. I'm harping on it, but they've got to be there for a reason, for a very good reason. So, oh my gosh, how am I supposed to kill all these things? I don't kill them. That's what. I run away from them. I escape. I can't even commentate on what's going on. I'm dying so fast that I cannot actually commentate on what is going on. Yeah. It's pretty much impossible to just rush through everything because enemies are going to be coming in from... There's a boss underwater, isn't there? You might as well come out and show yourself. No need to be shy. Oh, what is that? Homing energy balls, apparently. Okay, not homing, but they go at a certain angle. See if I can just jump! Another day, another death. Another continue that I'm about to use. Oh man, oh my god. A lightning cannon? Interesting, I guess. Whoa! What is this? Look at this wow! This thing's getting serious. This guy's getting serious! I know I could have used a heavy machine gun, but it seems like bombs are working a little bit better. Oh my god! Wow, he moved so fast, I couldn't react almost. What is this? Am I fighting Cortex in Crash Bandicoot 1? Because that's what that last part reminded me of. Where you have to jump and duck. I would have laughed if that one bomb would have been enough to finish it off. Okay, you can't be that much farther away from dying. Honestly. Oh! Oh! Oh, God! I jumped when I should have ducked, and I screwed myself. Are you done yet? This thing's never gonna die, okay? It's never gonna die. It's immortal, apparently. Oh, dang it, not again. Finally! Jeez, how long did that take? Like, the bosses in Metal Slug, I know I've said it many times already, but the bosses in Metal Slug are something else, I'm telling ya. Mission 5, complete.